Hello and welcome back to my channel. My name is Brie. If you didn't know that already, then it means you're not subscribed, so please do so and give this video a like at the end if you like the video. So I just got out of the shower and I washed my hair, and I realized that I kind of haven't done like a hair update for you guys. It's obviously a lot longer than last video, I think. So I kind of just wanted to get on here and tell you guys like what I'm doing, what products I'm using, and all that good stuff. Because I did actually decide to grow my hair back out. Maybe. I think I do. And for those of you that are like, well, why did you cut your hair off? I cut it off because it was not healthy and it was driving me nuts. So I figured I would just start over. So first thing is I'm going to show you guys what I use to wash my hair. So, what is this called? Beauty and Planet. Love Beauty and Planet. If you guys know what that is, this is what I use to wash and condition my hair. I think there's, it has no sulfates in it, and I think it's a vegan product, and all of that good stuff. Is very natural, which is what I like about it. So I pretty much use the Faithfully, and I use this Design Essentials sometimes, which I got the wrong one when I went to Sally's. I usually get the oat something, but I accidentally got Honey Creme, and I don't really like this one, but the oat one is really good. And then to co-wash my hair, because I pretty much co-wash my hair every other day, sometimes every day if my hair is really dry, I use the 3-Minute Aussie Moist, Miracle Moist. Did I just say that? I use the 3-Minute Miracle Moist by Aussie Deep Conditioner. And I really like this one, but I saw somewhere that I said that that product pretty much just coats your hair. So, I don't know. So my hair is still wet. I don't towel dry it or anything because I don't want it to get super frizzy. So I pretty much take this small amount of the Kinky Curly Not Today Leave-In Conditioner, and I just pretty much rub that all throughout my hair. And I really like this leave-in conditioner. It's also a detangler, so if your hair is longer and you need to detangle it, this is really good for detangling too. I don't detangle my hair. I don't even know when the last time I combed my hair, so I don't know. So the next product that I'm using is the Camille Rose, and it's called the Curl Love Moisture Milk. It has rice milk and macadamia oil in it. I really like this stuff. It's like a, not really like a butter, kind of, pretty much it's a cream, and it smells really good, and it's very moisturizing, especially if you like to moisturize your hair every day. It's a good daily moisturizer to put in. So I'm pretty much doing the lock method, the liquid or leave-in, and then the oil, and then a cream. Well, I guess I'm doing the LCO. I did leave-in, the cream, and now I'm gonna do the oil. And for my oil, I have this little concoction in this applicator bottle. I believe it's castor oil, olive oil, jojoba oil, vitamin E oil. What else might it be? That might be, and I think there's coconut oil in here too. So I don't put this on my hands. I just kind of go with the application part and just put it all over my scalp pretty much. Not really so much on my hair, but my hair is so short, it gets on my hair. So I try not to put too much, but most of the time I overdo it. And then I just rub that into my scalp and hair. So that's pretty much it for what I do to my hair. It's pretty simple because my hair is so short right now. And I plan on sticking to this routine for a while, until my hair gets long enough to where I can actually do stuff with it. But I plan on doing this routine. It's working for me right now, and my hair is growing and it's super healthy. So I'm gonna stick to what I'm doing. I'm gonna try to, because that's how my hair got damaged last time, is because I kept buying new products to try new stuff and it was just a disaster. I think sticking with a certain routine is the best to grow your hair. So that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please give me a like and a subscribe for more videos. I'm gonna try and get back to being consistent, especially with this weird virus pandemic whatever that we have going on. I have a lot more time now to make more videos and put those out there for you guys, so stay tuned for that, and bye.